So next we are going to check the capillary refill. You're supposed to hold hard and release and see for how long it takes to fill. So if you press, release, it should fill below 3 seconds. Below 3 seconds, it means the perfusion is okay. But if it takes more than 3 seconds, it means there is a problem with perfusion.